guys, in today's video, I'm going to do a review of this book, An Elementary Study of Islam. This book is by Mirza Tahir Ahmed. So with this book, I have got these two small books, you can say even. So I found this book helpful for me. It was good, but I will prefer it for the non-Muslims because it's basically about the five pillars of the Islam. So let me show you the index. You can see the belief in unity of Allah, angels, the books, the prophet, the prayers, spreading in the cause of Allah, Hajj, fasting, the holy war, life after death, presentity and free will, conclusion. So this is the index of this book. So you can, by the index, you can understand what's inside the book. So the overall, this book was good, as I am a Muslim, and for me it was all good. Like mostly all the things I was knowing, but some of the things I found which I was not knowing. But I will prefer this book for the non-Muslims to understand what the Islam is about. So that's it for today's video, guys. This was the review of today's video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. Stay tuned to my channel.